What's up guys, Carson Johns here. Today we are going to be going over my shower routine and how you can shower properly. So in my last video, I did 10 things that every teen boy should be doing. And I had people DM me and they were like, how can I shower properly? How do I shower? All this kind of stuff. I got tons of messages about it. So first video I'm going to be going over today is how you can shower properly. If you guys have any questions on what I'm about to cover, make sure to DM me on Instagram, CarsonJohns27, and I will try to answer as quickly as possible. So I'm going to be taking you through my shower routine, what I do to make sure I'm clean, smell good, all that kind of stuff. And if you haven't, make sure to go check out my last video, 10 things every teen boy should be doing. So let's get into it. So the first thing I do is make sure to find a good temperature. Too hot will dry you out completely, your skin will be super dry, all that. And if you do it cold, I mean, it's probably the best way to do it, but no one wants a cold shower, right? So I just do a nice room temperature water just right down the middle. It works pretty good for me. Sometimes it's a little chilly, but it works. So I start from the top down. That way, like, all the dirt from my hair goes down all the way, and I just wash it off later. Not like I'm washing my body, then washing my hair, and then my body just gets really dirty, you know? So I start with my hair. I use an Old Spice shampoo 2-in-1. I probably should be using, like, separate ones, but I feel like it just saves time. So I'll rub that into my hair, just get it nice and in there. I'll make sure to scrub everywhere on my head, the back, the sides, the top, everywhere. I'll scrub it in nicely, scrub it for like 30 seconds. Then I'll get this little scrub brush. I'm really not sure where I got it, but I bet you can find it online. So I get this and I just rub in all of the shampoo and conditioner. I just scrub it in. This gets like all the dead skin off my head, all that, making sure that I don't have dandruff, because who wants dandruff, you know? After I feel like I've scrubbed everywhere as good as I want, make sure it's all the dirt's out. Once I feel satisfied about it, then I'll wash out my hair. Once I get all of the shampoo and conditioner out of my hair, I'll feel around. And if I feel like it's not really like soft, doesn't feel that good, still feels dirty, like it did today, then I'll get more shampoo and conditioner on my hand and rub it in. Just do a quick rub through, and I won't use the scrub brush this time. I'll just rub it through. Then I'll rinse out my hair again, and that concludes my hair portion. Next, I will move on to my face. My face, I really don't do much. I just get a cleanser, put 2 pumps of it on my finger, and since the water is already room temperature, you can if you want turn it colder, because hot water is bad for your face. You can if you want turn it colder, but I don't. I probably should, but it's fine. So I'll just get it, rub it all over my face. Don't scrub too hard, because that's not good for your face. Rub it in. Once it's all over my face, I'll rinse it off, pull up my hair, rinse off my face a little bit, boom. And now we are on to my body. This is where it gets intense. So most boys probably either don't wash their body or just get a little bit of body wash, or even use their shampoo and conditioner and just rub it on their body quickly, right? Not me. I probably do more than I should be doing on my body, but I think it's okay. So first things first, I get this little scrub brush. I got this online too. I really do not know where I got it. I get this scrub brush and I scrub the more sensitive parts of my skin without soap on it. So I'll just do my thighs, like my quad area, the entire top portion of my leg, I'll scrub there. And then I'll also scrub my back, my upper back. I'm more acne prone on my back, so I don't like to use soap on it because I feel like it clogs the pores and gets me more acne. After I feel like I scrubbed that pretty decently, I'll get my teakwood body wash that I got at Bath & Body Works, and I'll just pour it onto my scrub brush. After I do that, I'll just start at my chest, scrub my entire body, scrub my body, armpits, arms, lower area, that part. I don't do my thighs. I skip my thighs and go to my legs, my lower legs, scrub my entire legs, and then feet. I kind of go crazy on my feet. I do a lot. So scrub that, all of it. Scrub my entire feet, between my toes, everything. You don't want bad smelling feet. That's disgusting. Scrub all that, boom. Your body is basically clean, so you think. Then I go to the water, rinse off the brush a little bit, just get all the soap off, but leave a little bit. It's just a quick rinse off of it. Then I go over my entire body again. I do a quick over of my body, the entire body again. This is like legs, everything. This gets off all the dry skin, all the gross stuff that I don't want. I think going over it again is one of the most important steps just to get off all the dry skin, especially if you have naturally dry skin like me. I have naturally dry skin, so I think this is one of the most crucial steps for me. I get between my fingers, everywhere. Make my way down my body, getting everywhere now. I don't skip my thighs, I do all of my body, all of it. After I get all the dead skin off, I put my brush to the side, set it down, and just get my body wash. I put my body wash on my hand, rub it in a little bit. Next, this is something I want you to do real quick. I want you to get your fingers and go behind your ear and just scrub it a little bit. Rub on it pretty hard and then smell your finger. I guarantee you, 99.9% of you, your finger's gonna smell bad after you do that. Because who washes behind their ears? No one but me. So get the body wash, rub it behind my ears. I scrub it in good, scrub it on both sides till I feel like it's in there pretty solidly. Then I move on to my neck, get my neck, scrub it all over my neck, like my shoulder area. Then I do my armpits, my chest, all that area, my arms, put all the body wash there. I just do this to smell extra good, I guess. Then I do my lower area, scrub all over there. And then I skip down to my feet, scrub my feet, scrub it, put it between my toes, all of that. Basically, just get every crack and crevice of your body with soap in it, because you don't want any part of you smelling bad. That is basically it for the shower part. I then turn it to cold water. This is the worst part, honestly. Turn it to cold water, and I rinse off all the soap that's on my body. I kind of don't know why I turn it to cold water. I think it's kind of just like a mental thing that it kills more bacteria, even though it really doesn't. It shocks your body a little bit. I rinse off my hair, and boom. Done. I go over, grab my towel, start with my body, scrub off my back, dry off my entire body. Dry my hair off, and then I go to my face. I don't scrub my face. Do not scrub your face. Just pat it dry. I feel like you want to leave a little bit of moisture on there because it's essential for not having dry skin on your face. Then I'll go over, put a toner on my face, and put moisturizer on my face. And just like that, that is my shower routine. Then obviously, I'll come in my room, put on deodorant, all that, brush my teeth, all that fancy stuff. Then I'll do my hair, and now we're here. This is the finished product. We're ready for the day. It does take a long time. My shower clip of me in the shower, it was a little rushed because I was freezing, because I was trying not to get my camera to like fog up and get water on it. I had to have the curtain open. It traps in a lot of heat, trust me. So I was a little cold, and I was rushing a little bit. The shower clip alone was 12 minutes, 38 seconds. It takes me 12 minutes and 38 seconds to clean my body, wash my hair, everything, every single day. It's a little overboard, I'll be honest. You might be able to get away with less, but you need to make sure to be doing those things. You don't want to smell bad. And that is basically the conclusion of how to shower properly. There's more things that people wanted to know about, like how to lose weight, how to work out, stuff like that. I'll do more videos on that. I'm naturally super skinny. You can look at any picture of me, I'm skinny. I'm starting to actually finally bulk up a little bit, gain a little bit of muscle, which is best news I've ever had. So I'll be showing you guys what I've been doing, what I've been eating, all of that, what I eat in a day, so that the skinny guys can gain weight. And if you're overweight, I can help you lose weight, hopefully. I'm not a pro at it, obviously, but I will do my best. But yeah, just make sure you're showering properly. It makes a big difference. Girls like people with good hygiene, I promise. But that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you have any more questions, make sure to DM me on Instagram, CarsonJohns27, and I will answer them. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and I'll see you next time. Peace.